Hello, today I'm going to show you how to use a smartphone to take pictures of the eye through the slit lamp without using any eyepiece attachments. First, flick a diffuser of the slit lamp into upright position. It provides even illumination of the globe. Diffusers look different depending on the slit lamp you use. Here is a diffuser of the Hack Stride slit lamp. Here is Hack Stride slit lamp without an obvious diffuser. What you need to do in this case is to take this mirror out of its slot, turn it upside down, and put it back in that position. It doesn't matter that this side usually has some writing on it. It will function as a diffuser just fine. It will be just a little bit less bright than a usual one. Turn the brightness of the slit lamp onto maximum, as you will need good illumination. Dim the light in the room before you take a picture. Otherwise you're going to get an unwanted reflection of yourself in the image, like on this one. Switch your phone into a silent mode, as you will need to take several shots, and frequent sound of the camera shutter gets annoying. Now, how to hold your phone. Put a phone in the palm of your hand, so the bottom right corner is jammed at the base of your thumb, with the other three fingers gripping the phone from the other side. This leaves your thumb and your index finger free. With your index finger, touch underneath the left eyepiece. This will steady your camera for the shot. By fine and large, I use 10 times magnification for most of my shots. Have a look through the eyepieces to make sure your view is in focus. Now you need to get an image on the phone. Bring the phone close to the eyepiece and slowly pull back until you get an image. Take your time adjusting the image. Now take a picture with your thumb and you're done. Any smartphone can be used to take this kind of photos.